Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. I'm Abdullah Tasbeeh Rahmani and welcome to the tutorial of Salatul Tasbeeh. Without any delay, let's get started. Before we start, I want you guys to memorize a dua which we have to repeat it 300 times in Salatul Tasbeeh. That is Subhanallahi walhamdulillahi wa la ilaha illallah wa Allahu akbar. So, we do the tasbih, right? So for this namaz, Salatul Tasbeeh, we don't have any tasbih. We just have to start the namaz like this. So first we do Allahu Akbar. Then we say the sana, Subhanakallahumma bihamdika. Then thousand tasmiya, A'udhu billahi minash shaitanir rajim, Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim. Then Surah Fatiha. Then any surah. Then we have to repeat the dua which I told you in the beginning. Subhanallahi walhamdulillahi wa la ilaha illallah wallahu akbar 15 times. Then we go to ruku. Then subhanarabbil azim repeated three or five times. Then again 10 times you have to repeat subhanallahi walhamdulillahi wa la ilaha illallah wallahu akbar. Then we get up. Subhanallahi walhamdulillahi wa la ilaha illallah wallahu akbar 10 times again. Then we go down for sujood. Then subhanarabbil ala 3 or 5 times repeated. Then subhanallahi walhamdulillahi wa la ilaha illallah wallahu akbar 10 times. Get up from the first sujood. Subhanallahi walhamdulillahi wa la ilaha illallah wallahu akbar 10 times. Then go for the next sujood. Then subhanarabbil ala. Then 3 or 5 times. Subhanallahi walhamdulillahi wa la ilaha illallah wallahu akbar. Then get up. Do it again. Subhanallahi walhamdulillahi wa la ilaha illallah wallahu akbar. Then repeat this in every rakat. See you in the next video, inshallah. Fi amanillah.